Front here to drawing your body in and legs wide and pushing off the sides of the feet with your hips down.
And again.
Now that we've perfected it, we're just going to do it about a million times. Yeah. I'll show you now what not to do. This is what not to do. So if you're doing a technique here,
we don't start out here like this and go like this. This is how not to do it. No good.
Good. And we're building up back muscles in here, getting a strong bridge position. So if you imagine if you're on a person here, how you're helping by learning how to push your hips down and push off the sides of the feet for the hold. And the other aspect here is locking in around the neck of the arm here, which is also useful for self-defense techniques, such as grabbing around the far side of the head and putting on neck locks. And locking limbs. This here is like for arm locks as well, how to lock arms. So when you're fighting on the ground, it's always like this here. So that's the basics of Wakishime.